Reports say singer Susan Boyle of Britain's Got Talent is hospitalized. Police won't confirm the report, but producers say the 48-year-old Scott was taken to a London clinic suffering from exhaustion just a day after her second-place finish in the national talent competition.
They have no way of understanding the long-term impact of what this series might do to her.
Boyle was the heavy favorite to win the finals after becoming a YouTube sensation when she first appeared on the program in April. But by Friday, the pressure appeared to be weighing heavily on the shy singer. Boyle looked tense and uncomfortable during the final on Saturday night. After a dance troupe was announced as the winner, Boyle immediately appeared to be more relaxed. She smiled broadly, wishing them all the best.
I'm delighted that Susan Boyle, who, as Piers Morgan says, has severe learning difficulties, could make a living from this type of program because of the talent that she has. But is she psychologically prepared for the reaction to the program?
Boyle reportedly went into seclusion after exploding at journalists from Britain's notoriously aggressive tabloids. Producers say she just needs a few days off. John Belmont, The Associated Press.